Assalamu alaikum. This is Dima from Khidmat. Now, as we see, there is a new day for Khidmat to help the people here in Gaza. We are have these boxes. These boxes have the items that continue everything, inshallah, that need in the tent. So we will distribute all these boxes to all the tents that need help, especially in Deir al-Balah, in Gaza City. So inshallah, I will be the one who will deliver all these things to the right people. And inshallah, with Khidmat, every day will be a new day to help the people in Gaza. Our workers here work so hard to just put these boxes for the tents. Inshallah, we will deliver everything. Now we are in a school in Deir al-Balah that have a lot of refugees here. They don't get anything from the food items. So Khidmat decide that we will help the people here in the school who need a lot of these items. Inshallah, we will distribute all these to these people who need a lot. That they need a lot of help. So inshallah, we will give to every family one box from these box that come from Khidmat to help all the family that need a lot of items, especially the food. As you see, there is a lot of families inside the class that need a lot of things. There is kids, there is women. So inshallah, we're gonna help them with that. ان شاء الله الله يخليك يا رب ان شاء الله دائما الله يعيننا ويساعدنا يا رب thank you Khidmat for this now we are going to another class to help the families that they did attend inside the class now I'm walking around the tents that it's inside the school السلام عليكم خدمة بتقدم لك هذا الطرد إن شاء الله وإن شاء الله هنقدم لك أكثر لقدام إن شاء الله شو بتوجهي كل الله يخليك يا رب الله يخليك
الله يقدرك يا رب على فعل
إن شاء الله يا رب دعواتك الله
يخليك حسناتكم يا رب
Thank you خدمة so much